Hello friends, today we will discuss different types of researches. Let's start. First is basic research, pure research, fundamental research, theoretical research or conceptual research. Basic research is a scientific research which aims to improve scientific theories for improved understanding of natural or other phenomena. Basic research is research that is entirely theoretical and is aimed at improving or expanding the knowledge base of a particular field of study. It focuses on knowledge for its own sake and is primarily driven by curiosity and the need to explore the unknown. It is undertaken for the sake of knowledge without any intention to apply it in practice. It aims at expanding knowledge by creating new theories and modifying existing ones. Basic research jo hai ye ek scientific research hai jo existing theories ko modify karne ke liye ya new theories ko develop karne ke liye ki jati hai. Ye purely theoretical hoti hai aur iska koi practical application nahi hota hai. It is an attempt to arrive at a new discovery. It is used for theory building, rule or principle, and it generates new ideas, principles and theories. And it focuses on making generalizations, and it is not concerned with solving any practical problems of immediate interest. It attempts to explain why things happen, and it is not meant for immediate user application, and it serves as the foundation of applied research. Jo applied research hai, wo basic research par hi aadharit hoti hai. Examples or in education. In education, basic research is used to develop new pedagogic theories that explain different behaviors by teachers and students with the learning within the learning environment. Education में basic research में हम new pedagogical theories को explain कर सकते हैं या फिर उनको modify कर सकते हैं. That explain the different behaviors by teachers and students within the learning environment. Or another example can be how does the human memory work. And examples of basic research in other disciplines include the law of demand, natural phenomena, how did the universe begin, how did algae reproduce, an investigation into the symptoms of coronavirus. Basic research helps medical and health practitioners to gain insights into different health issues such as the origin and symptoms of diseases and infections which can be helpful for developing a cure for such conditions. Jaisa ki hame pata hai pandemic mein covid situation mein ye coronavirus pe bahut sari research ho rahi hai jisse ki pata lagaya ja sake ki iske jo symptoms hain wo kaise hain aur unme cure mein kis tarah ki vaccination ki zarurat hai. Now we will discuss applied research or formal research. It is opposite to बेसिक रिसर्च. ये बेसिक रिसर्च के बिल्कुल अपोजिट होती है. इट इज़ ए रिसर्च मैथोलॉजी दैट क्रिएट्स प्रैक्टिकल सॉल्यूशंस फॉर स्पेसिफिक प्रॉब्लम्स. इसमें जो भी स्पेसिफिक प्रॉब्लम्स हैं उनका प्रैक्टिकल सॉल्यूशंस फाइंड किया जाता है. इट इज सॉल्यूशन ड्रिवन. इट इज़ प्रैक्टिकल एप्लीकेशन. इट इज़ ए मैथोलॉजी यूज टू सॉल्व ए स्पेसिफिक प्रैक्टिकल इशू अफेक्टिंग एन इंडिविजुअल और अ ग्रुप. इट इन्वॉल्व्स अप्लाइंग द कॉन्सेप्ट्स. जैसा कि हमने पहले बताया था जो बेसिक रिसर्च है इट इज़ द फाउंडेशन फॉर अप्लाइड रिसर्च. द कॉन्सेप्ट विच आर फॉर्मुलेटेड इन बेसिक रिसर्च आर अप्लाइड हेयर. जो हमने कॉन्सेप्ट फॉर्मुलेट किए थे बेसिक रिसर्च में उनको हम प्रैक्टिकली अप्लाई करेंगे अप्लाइड रिसर्च में. द थ्योरीज एंड प्रिंसिपल्स बिल्ट इन बेसिक रिसर्च आर वेरीफाइड एंड अप्लाइड इन रियल लाइफ सिचुएशंस टू फाइंड द सॉल्यूशंस. इट इज़ प्रैक्टिकली ओरिएंटेड एंड इट इज़ एक्शन ओरिएंटेड. It is solution driven, specific problem oriented. It is used to give solution to a particular problem. It does not focus on making generalizations. इसमें हम generalizations नहीं बनाते हैं because it is used to give solution to a particular problem. क्योंकि इसमें एक particular problem का ही solution find किया जाता है. And the outcomes of research are meant for immediate application in applied research. Applied research is carried out to offer solutions to questions raised by an employer, a local community or a social cause. Active practitioners jo iske hain wo hain teachers, doctors, judges, politicians, etc. Government offices, healthcare facilities, social service agencies, educational institutions conduct applied research and make decisions based on findings. Examples in education. In education, applied research is used to improve teaching and learning methods to provide practical solutions to pedagogic problems. For example, a study to improve classroom interaction between teachers and students. And examples of applied research in other disciplines include: applied research may investigate ways to treat or cure a specific disease, जैसे कि हम बात कर सकते हैं कोविड की, कोरोना वायरस. Applied researchers may investigate way to improve agricultural crop production. What are the treatment options for coronavirus, as mentioned earlier? Applied research helps medical and health professionals to develop evidence-based solutions. To pressing problem health problems. Now we will discuss the difference between basic versus applied research. अब हम बेसिक रिसर्च और अप्लाइड रिसर्च में डिफरेंस डिस्कस करेंगे. एज यू कैन सी इन द टेबल, बेसिस फॉर कंपैरिजन. फर्स्ट इज डेफिनेशन. बेसिक रिसर्च की डेफिनेशन क्या है? इट इज़ ए साइंटिफिक रिसर्च विच एम्स टू इम्प्रूव साइंटिफिक थ्योरीज फॉर इम्प्रूव्ड अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ नेचुरल और अदर फिनोमेना. बेसिक रिसर्च इज प्राइमरली डिफाइंड बाई इट्स फोकस ऑन एक्सपेंडिंग नॉलेज एंड इट इज थ्योरी ओरिएंटेड. And the applied research is the opposite to basic research, and it is a research methodology that creates practical solutions for specific problems, and it is primarily defined by its focus on providing a practical solution to a defined problem. It is practical oriented. जो basic research है वो theory oriented होती है, और applied research एक practical oriented होती है. जो basic research है उसमें हम scientific theories को इम्प्रूव करते हैं या फिर कोई नई थ्योरी डेवलप करते हैं, जबकि अप्लाइड रिसर्च में हम कोई पार्टिकुलर जो स्पेसिफिक प्रॉब्लम उसका सॉल्यूशंस फाइंड करते हैं और वो प्रैक्टिकली ओरिएंटेड होती है. एंड सेकंड इज द नेचर ऑफ रिसर्च. बेसिक रिसर्च इज अ रिसर्च दैट इज एंटायरली थ्योरेटिकल एंड इज एम्ड एट इम्प्रूविंग और एक्सपेंडिंग द नॉलेज बेस ऑफ ए पार्टिकुलर फील्ड ऑफ स्टडी. इट फोकसेस ऑन नॉलेज फॉर इट्स ओन सेक and is primarily driven by curiosity and the need to explore the unknown. It is extensive in nature, whereas applied research is practically oriented or action oriented, and it is solution driven and it is intensive in nature. Aims of research. Basic research aims at expanding knowledge by creating new theories and modifying existing ones, whereas applied research is focused on providing practical solutions to specific problems by analyzing empirical evidence. Basic research में क्या है, जो हम knowledge है उसे expand करते हैं, नई theories को create करके, जो already existing theories है उन्हें modify करते हैं. जबकि applied research में हम जो specific problems हैं उनका practical solutions find करते हैं empirical evidence के basis पर. Theory orientation. Now, basic research is theory oriented. It is merely academic, whereas applied research is not theory oriented. Now we can talk about practical orientation. Basic research is not practically oriented, whereas applied research is practically oriented and it is practically used to solve the problems, specific problems. Solution driven. Basic research is not solution driven, whereas applied research is solution driven. Solutions to specific problems. It is a systematic investigation to achieve a better and more detailed understanding of a research subject or phenomena, not to solve a problem, specific problem. Applied research is a follow-up research designed for basic research because it further investigates the outcomes of your or basic research in order to validate these findings and apply them to create innovative solutions to specific problems. It is a form of investigation that entails solution-oriented inquiries into a phenomena, a field of study or research subject generally employing empirical methodologies. जैसे कि हम कोविड सिचुएशन की बात कर सकते हैं कि इसमें बेसिक रिसर्च में हम फाइंड करेंगे कि व्हाट आर द सिम्टम्स ऑफ कोरोना वायरस, तो उसका नेचर क्या है वायरस का या क्या सिम्टम्स हैं. लेकिन यहाँ पे हम प्रैक्टिकली फाइंड आउट करेंगे, जैसे कि वैक्सीन्स को डेवलप किया गया है टू फाइंड द क्योर ऑफ द कोविड डिजीज. एक्शन ओरिएंटेड. Basic research is not action oriented. It is primarily concerned with the expansion of knowledge and not the application of research findings. Whereas applied research is action oriented. The theories and principles built in basic research are verified and applied in real life situations to find the solutions. जो भी हमने theories और principles develop किए basic research में उनको हम apply करेंगे real life situations में applied research में. Acquisition of new knowledge. जो acquisition it results in the acquisition of new knowledge and expanding the existing knowledge. इसमें हम नई knowledge प्राप्त करते हैं और जो existing knowledge है उसको भी expand करते हैं basic research में. Whereas applied research, it only focuses on applying the knowledge to solve existing problems. Hence, it is solution specific. Solution specific होती है क्योंकि जो हमने knowledge gain किया basic research में उसको हम apply करते हैं applied research में to find the solutions of the specific problems. And the findings from basic research, they have been predominantly responsible for breakthroughs in different fields of study. जो हमने नई theories study develop किए बहुत सारे fields of study या disciplines में basic research में और applied research में findings from applied research have been primarily used for solving specific research problems. Generalization, basic research it focus on making generalizations whereas applied research does not focus on making generalizations because it is used to give solutions to a particular problem. Examples in education, for example education में basic research is used to develop new pedagogic theories and explain different teachers and different behaviors by teachers and students within the learning environment. Basic research में हम जो है example अगर हम education की बात करें तो इसमें कई जो नई pedagogic theories है उनको develop किया जाता है कि teachers और students का behavior कैसा रहेगा एक learning environment में. In similarly in education, in contrast in applied research in education is used to improve teaching and learning methods by providing practical solutions to pedagogic problems. यहाँ पे जो हमारी pedagogic problems हैं उनका practical solutions find out किया जाता है. For example, a study to improve classroom interaction between teachers and students. Whereas in basic research, the example is how does human memory work. Whereas in other disciplines, the examples in basic research include law of demand, how did the universe begin, how do algae reproduce. It helps in medical and health practitioners to gain insights into different health issues such as the origin and symptoms of disease. Here you can talk about coronavirus and which can be helpful for developing a cure for such conditions and investigation to the symptoms of coronavirus. There's an applied researchers may investigate to improve agriculture crop production, how to treat or cure a specific disease. It helps in medical and health practitioners to develop evidence-based solutions to pressing health problems and what are the treatment options for coronavirus.